I'm Sean White. I'm 25 years old. I've been pro since I was 13 in snowboarding and pro in skateboarding since I was 16. I would love to be remembered as someone that looked at things in life that couldn't be done and set out to do them.
Sean White, once again, dominant. This dude's getting another gold.
Frontside double court 1260
in the victory lap. A perfect 100, the first time ever in the history of Superpipe riding.
I expect a lot from myself. You can see that I'm a bit of a perfectionist, but it makes sense. It makes sense to do something that's out of my level of comfort because it's what I've done ever since I was like 7 years old. You get this excitement, this like very intense energy and your hands are shaking, and it's not really fear, it's just kind of like this nervousness, this anxiousness to get it over with.
Okay, you need to get in there as quick as you can as soon as you hit the foam.
I fully commit or just walk away and do it another day when I am ready to commit. Because anytime you kind of half-ass things and don't put your heart into it, you're going to be in trouble.
That's the one right there, yeah.
When he's practicing something into a nice cushy foam pit and even getting it down and feeling confident about it, it's still a big leap to take it to an icy half pipe wall. No question about it.
Yeah, Sean.
You have to go with your gut. You can look at as much paperwork as you'd like and what seems logical, but in the end of the day, it has to feel right. If I put it in that perspective and I go into it with that attitude and that mindset, then you know, I'm going to land, I'm going to do well.
Yeah. All right. Double alley backside rodeo. Yeah, man. Now you're finding
that
tree.
Great. That looks really
awesome.
Just goes beyond the competition. It's that exhilarating feeling of like, I just did something where I was kind of out of control, but I pulled it and you know, I feel better for it. I feel like I've completed something. It's fulfilling.